fabulous online stores or brands that you need to know before you shop for clothes and accessories. Hello everyone, I'm Archana Sankar. I'm a designer, stylist and an image consultant. And I'm so happy that you're here. So if anyone of you are new here, please consider subscribing. And after you've seen this video, if you liked it, please like and share. So let's plunge right in. Now, many of us were already used to this exercise of online shopping. And many of us who were not so used to it, and whether we like it or not, have been so forced to getting into this exercise of online shopping because of the onset of this pandemic. Now, even if this whole pandemic situation completely lifts, we would have gotten so used to this at the convenience of sitting at home and just clicking a button and doing all our shopping, we might just continue a lot of our shopping in the same manner. And we might only do shopping in the real sense, you know, going really out in the physical sense and shopping for the joy of experience of shopping. So for the rest of all our things, we might just do the same thing of online shopping. And why not? Because it's so convenient, we get to order all the things, and with the excellent return or replacement policies that many of the sites have, why not? You get something, you like it, you keep it, you don't like it, you return or replace. So let's get into the brands that I personally like, and I'm curating these for you. Brand number one, Veni, Vidi, Vici. I came, I saw, I conquered. It means that. So this is a very interesting brand, which is available again on Amazon, Flipkart, Myntra. They don't have a site of their own, as far as I understand. And they basically have dresses and tops. They're focused on dresses and tops. And some of the things which I found interesting about this brand are, they have some very interesting crop tops, which I think can be used as stylized blouses or western blouses. Now, of course, many of you guys, the younger girls, can easily use the crop tops as crop tops. But women who are a little bit more mature, if you have a situation, then you can use these crop tops as sari blouses. So that is the most advantageous thing, because you don't, when you want to style a sari in a very western manner, you kind of fall short of these kind of blouses. And what happens is, giving it for stitching, sometimes the fit, you know, the cuts and everything don't fall really in place. So this is an interesting thing that you can experiment. You can buy these crop tops and use them as blouses. So these crop tops come in knitted fabric, and they are not cotton, of course. They are synthetic. They have like 95% polyester and 5% elastane. So that makes it really comfortable to wear. And they have sizes only from extra small to large. So that is a negative which I found. Large size people cannot think of experimenting on this. The maximum is large. And the prices are very cool, not too much. So I again bought two crop tops from them, because I use a lot of saris and I love to style it in a very westernized manner. So this is one crop top, if you can see, you know, very, very, very funky, very fun. It's striped and it's got this crossover cut, and so which sits beautifully on your shoulder, across your shoulder, and the fit is quite snug. And there's one more white crop top which I found, which I bought again, which is got very interesting features. You know, it sits again as like an off shoulder thing and looks really, really smart that way, and the fit is also very nice, and it's very smart. So these are the two things which I bought from the brand, which I find very impressive. The prices of these are also not too much. They come around 500, 600 bucks, which I thought for the cut and the styling is really, really worth it. Brand number two is Taavi. Now, Taavi again is an Indian brand available on Myntra, Flipkart, and which has got dresses. They have kurtas, they have skirts, tops, and footwear. Now, things which I love about the brand. Western styling in Indian fabrics, which is really nice. You find some cool Indo-Western garments there. Especially their dresses, they've been styled really well using the Indian fabrics, and their style is very minimalistic. If you guys would love that kind of a style, very minimalistic, clean design lines going across. So it's very nice, very impressive. Interestingly, they have a range of menswear shirts and kurtas, which again is done in Indian fabrics, the Indian prints, the Indian weaves, which is something which is quite rare out there. You don't find in all those shopping places these kind of shirts and kurtas, which look very alternate, very arty, very artistic, all that stuff. You know, you have a very alternate image when you wear them. And then they have very beautiful and alternate footwear. So they have some typical modjuries, and they have some very different mules, and interestingly some oxfords out there, which is done in mixing Indian fabrics. So they have the leather, or probably the fake leather which they use, and then the Indian fabric has been brought into the footwear. So this is meant for those people who love to stand out. The price range varies between about 500 to 1500, which is quite okay because the products are good, the quality is good, and the styling is really, really interesting. So Taavi for you. And I bought a skirt. So I checked and I found a skirt, a straight skirt this is, which is in typical indigo printed fabric, which I found very interesting. The features of these skirts are, it's got a nice slit on one side and it's got interesting pockets on both the side. So you can style really, really interestingly with a white shirt and with shoes and all that. So I picked it up and I find the fabric is really good. The print is really awesome. So this is all that is there. I've curated for you brands which you should really check out and see if it suits your taste. I believe you like this video. If you liked it, please like and share. And if you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe right away. And do not forget the bell icon that ensures that you get all my videos as soon as I release them. If any one of you guys have got any suggestions, would like to share some of those very interesting alternate online brands or stores, please comment down below so that I can make a video and spread the word around for other consumers. So I'll be seeing you soon. Signing off, Archana Sankar.